What's going on, guys? Etika from the Etika World Network here, and a while ago I used to do these music reaction kind of videos, and I would do it to either new songs that I haven't heard before or songs that I already knew about that I just wanted to, you know, break down and analyze on camera with you guys. And so basically that's going to be what this segment is. I might change it, alter it in the future. It'll be any kind of song, whether it's game music, recently released music, recent game music, etc., etc., or just songs that I find really orgasmic in the moment. This is going to be the music highlight segment, which is going to break down, review, and analyze songs in a very detailed, criticizing, constitutional manner, which is totally covered by fair use policies due to the fact that this is a review of the song, which is possibly counting as critique, which could mean that this is for educational value and therefore totally exempt from copyright law. So anyways, yeah, let's take a look at this. This song has been in my goddamn head for the past 2 days, and this is going to be the first song that we react to on this. Obviously, I'll be doing more video game music in the future, but this one I had to do on camera. Like, holy shit. It's an old song from the 80s, and it's called Breakout by Swing Out Sister. So we're going to have the video up, and we're going to review this shit on camera, man, because this song has a lot of great attributes to it. So let's go to the browser right now. And this is the song, man. This shit is so funky, yo. This shit is so funky. Oh, wait, my headphones aren't even connected. Yo, I'm sorry, but this shit, like, I know it's so weird. Like, why am I doing a reaction to a song like this? But yo, when you hear this shit, yo, listen to this shit. Okay. I didn't even see the full video yet. I just heard the song like 2 days ago. I was looking through Smash Brothers, I was looking at some different forms of Melee, or rather, no, different forms of Brawl mods, and this was a song that was used on a video about, what was it? Balanced Brawl. This shit is so funky. Listen to that beat. The typical 80s instruments right there. That shit is so fresh. And it's old, that's the funny thing. Oh, let me turn this shit up. Yo, you hear that? You hear that bass in the background? Yo, it's so vibrant, yo. Like, that shit is...
Have to find a way that you want to say break out.
This is so real. It just encapsulates the feeling of the 80s in one amazing fucking package. In the video, I'm not even paying attention to the video. The song though, man. Yo. And the vocals aren't too bad either, yo. Like, she goes in on this shit. You can tell, man. It sounds like something that would be playing in, like, Grand Theft Auto on the old radio station or something.
Don't stop to last. You're with funny, breaking, baby, girl. You've got to find a way that you want to say break out.
This is my favorite part's coming up right here. Listen to the way the song goes, yo. Listen to this shit.
You've got to find a way.
Let me turn this shit up.
You've got to find a way to what you want to say. Break out.
Actually, no, that wasn't my favorite part. It's coming up. Like, but still that. Yo. Yo, that bass. You hear that shit? It's in your fucking, it's in your brain, yo. That's what's been stuck on me, man. Yo. I'm gonna let you guys know what my favorite part is. Here we go. Is this it?
You got to find a way to what you want to say.
I love that part. Breakout.
Don't start to last. And now you finally break it, baby, love. You have to find a way, see what you want to say.
break out. Oh my god, this shit is so hard. You got to find a way, say what you want to say. Break out. Oh my god, yo. This shit is so fresh. It is so fucking fresh. Yo, man. That fucking song, dude. Like, that. Yo, the last, like, you know, it's funny because the follow-up, like, everything leading up to that point where the song really hits, it still sounds great. But the part that caught me, because when I was watching that video talking about Balanced Brawl, I actually was watching like a whole 3-minute video of it. And I had heard the beginning parts of the song and the middle parts. But what made me say, wait a minute, what's this music? Is when that last part happened. When it got like real funky and the vocals started happening and the instruments dropped. Yo, when the vocals happened, dude, that's where shit got real for me. Here, right here. The hell was that? Don't start to ask. That shit. Right here, yo. This is it. Break it. And then listen to the. Break out! Oh my god, yo. Yo. That is a fucking jam. That is a slam jam right there, my nigga. That is a slam jam. Everything will be linked in the description. Let me know what you guys think about the song as well, too. What was your favorite part of the song? Like I said, mine's when the vocals came in and everything dropped and then it just picked up and it just started taking on different riffs from the usual ones that they were taking on in the beginning of the song, in the middle. Yo! That shit was loud, man. Anyways, guys, I'll talk to you in the next video. Let me know what your thoughts are on this revival of an old segment. Take care of yourselves, and of course, as usual, please have yourself a damn good one.